My name is Louise. I'm from the University of Sydney in Sydney, Australia, and I've just completed the International Relations and Threats to Global Security program at Masaryk University. So we would normally have class in the morning at university, you'd have a lecture, and then in the afternoon there would be like an optional cultural activity. So a group of us might be going to do some typical tourist sightseeing or just to hang out at a bar and chat, but it was completely optional, so it was up to you whether you wanted to go or not. We also got to do a few kind of like organisation visits. One of them was to the United Nations in Vienna, which was really cool. We got to speak to UN representatives about the UN's work and how we can kind of get involved as global citizens. So yeah, the academic side was really interesting. I hadn't done much international relations before, so I was a little bit nervous coming into it, but it started with a very kind of broad overview, so you got to know what it was all about, and then you also learned really interesting things like cybersecurity, energy security, religious radicalism, so it's been really fascinating. So we were living in Brno in Czech Republic, and I'm just in Vienna now, so we have awesome weekend trips where we travel around Europe, so we've also been to Budapest and Prague on this trip. Brno has been really cool. It's nice because it's not very touristy, so you get more of a local perspective. There's beautiful food there. One of their local specialties is beer, and it's very cheap, so it's been really fun getting to know locals and enjoying the experience. So I turned 21 in Budapest, so we went out all together as a big group and celebrated at night. Got to experience Budapest nightlife, and then we also got the free day in Budapest. So we went to all the special kind of ancient baths and did all the sightseeing. So that was really fun to turn 21 over here and get to celebrate that in Budapest as well. My favourite part, that's really tricky. I would say getting to know the people on the program has been amazing, because not only are we all from Australia, we've had a few international students as well from Masaryk University. So getting to make interstate and international lifelong friends has been really fun. Yeah, it's so hard to pick. Probably weekend trips as well has been awesome. Well, I think just personally it's given me a lot more confidence in myself. I know I can travel overseas by myself and be okay and survive. But also just professionally, learning about such new contemporary international relations issues is really going to help, especially in a time where everything is changing so quickly and there's so many new threats and we need to learn how to respond to it. So it's a very cutting edge course for the age. Yeah, I would say definitely give it a shot. Like, I know it's completely out of your comfort zone. I remember when I went on my first AIM program, I was so nervous. I almost didn't want to go in the weeks leading up, just because it was so far out of anything I'd ever done before, but I absolutely loved it. I absolutely loved the second one, so give it a go, step out of your comfort zone, and you'll be surprised by how amazing you can pull it off.